C'est suite à la lecture de l'œuvre de John Gatto que je découvrais l'origine de l'école pour tous. La nécessité du nouveau monde industriel de former des citoyens dociles et obéissants.
Hello, this is John. So this is your office?
My office.
Alors qu'il venait d'être élu professeur de l'année de l'État de New York, il écrivit dans le Wall Street Journal « Je démissionne, je ne veux plus gagner ma vie en faisant du mal aux enfants. »
Dialectical thinking, which no school on earth would encourage your child to learn. And yet Aristotle, thousands of years, said, if you cannot think dialectically, you aren't really a human being at all. So that clue alone seems to me ought to make anyone watching curious about two things. One, why is the dialectic so important? And two, why don't schools teach it if it's so important? So take the easier of the two first. Schools don't teach it because people who learn to think dialectically are absolutely unmanageable. They have minds of their own. They examine evidence closely, and you can't herd them collectively into classes. They are a pain in the ass. I know you'll have to edit that for American audiences, but do leave it in for the Brits and the French. They can take it, and the Germans. So, and why is the dialectic so important? Simply this. Nothing that any authority says, either in writing or in speech or in rules to follow, isn't influenced heavily by what the expert wants you to think. And you have no way of knowing whether that person laying down what seems to be a truth actually is telling you the truth or not, or the whole truth or not.